about right now. Oh, right. Oh, that game?
Yeah, that game.
Oh, I thought you meant the game on Twitch, but yeah.
Yeah, that's what I meant, the game on Twitch. I meant the game on Twitch.
Yeah, that's what I'll do.
Edit stream info.
Yeah, I've been ready.
It's either going to be a blowout or an actual decent game.
I don't know, but Geo saw our post. Go to Geo. Remember Geo?
He's not here anymore. He graduated, didn't he?
No. He just decided not to play.
I thought he graduated. Mm-hmm. Well, I'm going to be gone next year. You'd be alone on Thursdays?
No, I'm gonna have Owen.
On Thursdays?
Yeah.
He doesn't stay.
Well, neither do you a lot of times. Sometimes.
I'll say Thursdays, I stay all the time. Well, I was here last week. And they ended up not, and their match got canceled at 6:50.
Alright, there's your stream output thing.
Okay. They're over there putting the code in. Oh no, they're putting the code in, never mind.
Yeah.
I mean, they're putting the code in.
Hey guys, give us a call over when you guys are ready for us to switch scene.
Yeah, let us know when y'all are ready for us to start streaming, you guys. No, not you guys. Huh? What? Yeah. Yeah.
No offense, we just...
No offense. Yeah, no offense, we just don't have you guys.
Obviously. You want the better team.
I mean, I wouldn't go with that saying that we tend to default to streaming the lower team on Overwatch.
Dude, why'd you switch it?
But on the back row, it's more flashy and cool to watch the people that play good than us. Until Hood
said. I mean, I would preferably. What happened?
I should have to do that.
Yeah. Are you gonna be moderating?
No, you can moderate.
Huh? One viewer.
One viewer.
Are we muted right now?
Yes.
I believe.
Yes. Yeah, we are. Alright, I'll tell you when to turn the mic on.
Got it. Make sure it's turned away, like mine is. We don't want that echo again. We should have done a test room.
Oh, this is falling over. Can you tighten this? Thank you.
Slide up though.
Huh? There's something up here.
Remember, flying ice. Somebody
might want to commentate. I got a bit of a pause.
Why can't I sweat?
I have quite a bit of a
pause.
There'll
be one stuck on stage.
So
makes sense. That
way
you can't.
That's so reliable,
that way
man.
I can't do anything.
Welcome to the highly anticipated Davison versus Grand Blanc Smash game.
This is their junior varsity. Don't just say you're playing. Or even their.
And we're off. Immediately with the hits.
I know the
team
captain.
Huh?
I know the team captain.
Cool.
Varsity or junior varsity?
They have the same captain for both.
Grand Blanc. Oh, the immediate. Oh, no! An immediate attack.
And we're back. And Arcade used to get quite a bit of damage on the semi team. Poker proven not to be a great choice.
GBCS is. Oh, an Arcade down. Only problem was Grand Blanc got that attack off pretty easily. Alright, and game one goes to Grand Blanc, or Davison actually. So, sorry if we don't know much about Smash, we do not know much about Smash. Test. Testing, testing. We're trying to test the audio. Thank you to our three viewers. Please interact in the chat. We'd love to see it. Grand Blanc back into the standings. As King K Rule and Joker is back. Joker. Ultra lands in. GB lands in. Testing. Testing. Alright, and we're back. Sorry. T-Lang. Go GB. Yes, sir. Yeah. Or ma'am. Don't know your gender. Let's hope Alex doesn't interfere with our stream this time. He's hopefully in a game, but... And... In an uppercut... Seems like Joker's doing well with the, Man, game two is in the bag.
We've done it!
No, it does not. But hey, every time you got a puncher's chance. GB. GB to switch their character.
Choose your fighter.
Alright, Grand Blanc down 2-0 in this set. Yeah, at least it's only the first set though. Up to 4 viewers. Grand Blanc having a bit of a team meeting. Are you gonna go to the living room?
No, right here, Mason.
Face that towards you.
Speak into the microphone.
Okay, so face it here, right? You guys want to face, but he has it facing right towards them. So if you're on the other side, that's fine. But you were facing right towards them, we could hear. Because whatever's on the end of this, right? You can hear.
Thanks, Darren. Your name is Darren. It's Dakota.
Huh?
I call it Darren. Oh. Dakota Darren.
Is it doing it now?
There was no delay.
Smash the deal again. Smash the deal again. That doesn't have a delay. Yeah, I've checked the rules multiple times. I was surprised.
Huh?
Prefix is Mr.
You gonna hit us with the don't worry about it?
I hope you know the entire conversation.
You hit us with the don't worry about it, the prefix?
Well, I have to put a prefix on the thing, the college. Because he's a teacher that knows
me. And what did you put him as?
I
didn't
ask him.
You had to ask him for his pronouns?
So
Mr. Ben, what did he say? All right, and we're back.
If you guys would stop interrupting, yes.
Oh. Hello.
3, 2, 1, go. Inkling back onto there, and Arcade with the immediate attack. Arcade seems to be playing the patient game here. But Grim Blanc doing a lot of damage early game here. Both of them doing actually a ton of damage. Wednesday. Job with the irrelevant meme.
Yep.
Oh, the smash and grab. Might be dead. Chess tied with Arcade here in terms of no, these guys are already better than me. I don't even know how to do a down B personally. Getting down. GB! Still at a pretty high damage rate, but. I've played this game a total of 2 times in my life.
I played this game once.
So what do you think of Job's hairline?
That's what you unmute to? Is that? Wow.
Yeah, but it's Job. We love Job.
We love Job. That's why we make fun of him.
Sorry, guys, just admiring Job's legendary status. Grand Blanc coach. And we're back. Sorry, we're just trying to keep you in pain. Matthew doesn't really have a hairline.
I really don't.
I do.
Well, kind of.
Yeah. Thank you to the 5 viewers. We are apologizing for our random bickering. But that's how it is, how it do. That's my line, Matthew.
I'll do it now.
Whoa. Sorry, guys. Just tilted back a bit too far and felt like I was falling down. Whew, that was scary. We're glad you guys are enjoying this.
No one fucking said that.
We can answer some questions.
Yeah.
Any questions you guys have? We can answer all of them.
We'll do our best to answer them.
Hey, you gotta have a little bit of fun.
A bit random.
Everything I say is random.
Well, there's not.
How does the Splatoon theme song go?
I have no idea.
That is some pretty advanced strategy right there.
I don't think I've played Splatoon 1.
Oh, I played Splatoon on my Wii U.
Okay.
Pretty legendary. Is GB making a comeback here?
It might be.
You sound the least interested in my pick rate.
Well, you're probably not.
No, I know I'm not wrong. I'm gonna sit up in my proper gaming chair and watch. Oh. the win! Double you guys. W Grizz.
King Flynn wins.
Hey guys, you want to hear a pickup line I just came up with? Are you Splatoon? Because I'm inkling of you.
Get it?
Because like thinking, inkling.
Do you get it?
All right.
I'll never say that again.
Should we just go on a tangent?
I mean, we could.
All right. What's going on?
Oh God, let's not.
All right, here we go, guys. This is Nintendo Hiccup.
No, we're not doing this.
We are. We're not doing this.
We're not doing this. Oh God.
Is your name Little Mac? Because you're a knockout. Date me, and I'll take you to all sorts of new horizons. Are you Donkey Kong? Because I'm bananas about you. They say my princess is in another castle, but it looks like you're right here. Us dating will be the greatest crossover since Super Smash Bros. We would be great together. Will you be mine? Okay, we're done. We lost viewers. We know these are bad. No, that's not guaranteed.
We're not doing that again.
Alright, he doesn't have to do that on his stream ever again. Do you guys like my pickup line?
Rocco, do you like my pickup line? I'm trying to keep the chat entertained during break. Oh, I was doing Nintendo pickup
lines. Be happy you missed it.
Live on stream, Nintendo pickup lines.
I think I know what the first question will be. What in my right mind was I thinking?
That's a good question.
And I wasn't in my right mind.
You weren't thinking.
Also, that Little Mac one was kind of an improv. It was a different person's name. I just couldn't pronounce it. I gotta do one more. That was fun.
No, we just got back up to the party.
Three, two, one.
More.
Go.
Oh, are you guys about to be streaming?
Okay, I'll do that in between games. In between games, we are. Hey, we had Alex yelling at us last time.
That was actually someone who was doing drugs.
Will you be mine? All right, and we're back into the game. And it seems like GBHS is actually off to a good start. They keep rebounding.
GBHS is kind of like I'm in a grip.
Don't say that. Don't be honest here.
I'm not saying a lot. That's your job.
All right, guys. Tell me in chat if I had W Riz or L Riz with that pickup line. I think I already know the answer. But I'm curious. What do you mean, flaffle?
No, what do you mean?
What do you mean, down one arm?
Down one arm.
Oh, we're not about down one. Sorry, I don't know much about Smash Bros. The only game I own on my Switch is my fucking game.
We don't know much of anything about Smash.
Now, I can commentate some competitive Animal Crossing.
Is that the thing?
I'm sure it is.
Yeah, that wouldn't have been ever.
A little bit of, we're getting sweated on. Who decided that Rosalina was gonna be this OP?
Yeah.
She's a freaking princess!
Yes!
Yes!
That's kind of rude.
I'm not saying women can't.
Laura Croft should absolutely. Laura Croft is definitely OP.
No!
Laura Croft definitely is OP.
The perfect thing to have on it. This is the perfect thing to have on it.
That's too annoying. She is a hot. Sorry, we're talking about Laura Croft.
Alright.
Rosalina and Luma.
Say that on here.
Good idea.
Sorry, guys. Alright. The room is emptying out.
No.
Choose your fighter!
Oh, and they left. Oh, no, they didn't. Never mind. I just don't understand.
Falcon!
Sorry guys, a little bit of dark humor there. Actually, I wasn't even sorry. What was that?
I'm gonna save it till after the stream.
Oh, that's a good idea. GBHS after hours.
No. Yeah, do that on your own account.
I can't use the term GBHS.
Exactly.
This sounds like Skyrim music. Oh, Russia. Nope, that's the Soviet Union. That was not Skyrim. How does Skyrim go? I was about to sing Battlefield.
There's a lot of different songs in Skyrim.
The main theme, Dragon Ball.
I don't know. I have like 300 hours on it. We can figure that out later.
We can figure that out later. Great point. Island City. Must win for GB. Round 2-0.
I think we're 2-1. We're over round 5. That was round 5 that they decided.
Ready?
Captain Falcon versus the dude from Ace Attorney. That guy is not from Ace Attorney, is he?
I don't think so.
Okay.
Tell us if we're wrong.
Trey would be really helpful here because he played a ton of this.
One, go!
Somebody give us more of a fucking kick!
Oh, that was kind of cool. All I know is that they're DLC. And their up jump is incredibly over.
Yep.
The only thing that is known for power is...
No,
Alright guys, just me, which means he can't stop me from doing anything. Okay, we're doing no more Nintendo Finger Lines. Oh, the KO from Grand Blanc. One hit. Like I said. Go Flapple. Down to 2-2. Grand Blanc is known to successfully win high pressure situations. You know, I would start secretly killing me softly with his words, but don't think any of you want to hear that. So. Yeah, more connection. Ace Attorney with a KO nearly. Dodges have been the story of Grand Blanc. Head blow. I don't think a lot of this would be allowed in a mixed martial arts match. You know? I'm all for UFC streams. All for. But I don't think this is. I think I clicked on the wrong one. Okay, that guy's got some box.
My name is Joe Rogan.
Oh, that was nasty. KO. I think that makes it 2 in a row for
Captain Falcon wins.
That's a pretty good ratio.
How'd Overwatch do? Yo, Overwatch. Alex. Gabe, how many Game War games you got?
I'm done.
Oh. Hey, Elijah. Elijah, who won?
Oh, that's easy.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Who won?
Red one there is Black
Block. That's all right.
We got this.
All right, we are back on to
Three,
Smash Brothers. Two, one, go! Blanc with the early lead. Uppercut from Grand Blanc. Looks as though, in fact it is, Arcadia has the lower hit, or higher hit. Ooh, good down B. GB can't get too over aggressive here. Back down to 0-0 though. Still anybody's game. And Grim.
And we're back. Yeah, Blake. Dealing some early damage to Arcade. Four matches remain. Grim Mike doing a ton more damage. Almost got knocked down there, but still successfully able to hit. And Grand Mike down to the first stop. Down to three. From what I've guessed, I'm gonna be faking. Yes, the first knockout. Final match, if Grim Mike can win this one, they beat Davison High School. This is a must win for Grand Mike. Grand Mike here. I'm still winning. Down for Van Blank. Arcade downbeat himself. Still be in this. Remember coming to this with $100. Still dealing damage.
Our set.
Arcade already down to their first stock. Head back at the top. Grab my right near the edge. Get away from the edge. Grab my still in this game.
Done and done.